going on, guys, and welcome back to Zombie Tower. Someone commented, and I replied back, and they said, can you please put some more Zombie Tower? And I'm like, I'm gonna put another video up today, and here it is, guys. So, I didn't record earlier because, guys, guess what? Well, because I was busy. It was very busy. It was very busy today. So let's just get into level 11. So let's just put a cannon, you know, maybe here. Let's just put a cannon here. Maybe that will help. I don't know. Okay, 20. I haven't played this game in a while, guys. So because I videos, and guys, there is gonna be some more Baldi videos. So let's just get right into this level. So we have three cannons. They're just level one, and now we're gonna get into hearted guns. Let's go. Okay. These guys are fresh, not prepared. Okay, we can do this, guys. This is rolling. Oh my gosh, 32? I think that was in level 10, actually, which was very hard for some odd reason. Please be. Ah, dang it. Darn it. Anyways, dang it. They just took one heart, though, so that's not bad. Man! Just wait for them to give me my guns. Wait, didn't even shoot! Thank you. Like, the one at the bottom, this one right here, didn't even shoot. I think it was still reloading anyway, so it's not bad. Oh my gosh. This was harder than I thought. But I think we can do it. You believe in me, guys? Even though I can't hear you, I think I can hear you. I'm just kidding. I don't. Dogs have incredible hearing. I'm talking like incredible hearing. I can't upgrade anything. Place down something though. I don't know what to place down. How about I put a cannon in the middle? It's not gonna help anything, but well, maybe it will. You never know. I just hope the elephants will not come. I don't want the elephants to come because they're big. Okay, it's just these guys. I got scared there for a second. I thought the elephants were gonna come. I don't know why. I just think that way. You never know what's gonna happen in the future of this game because guess what? I'm only gonna do. I think I was actually hitting the cord. I'm sorry if you didn't hear me. But what I said was, I said I don't want the elephants to come because guess what, guys? If you didn't know, they last for a long time. But these guys are going away easily. I'm talking like easily. So, I hope you guys heard the snap. If you didn't, well, there was a snap. So, guys, I'm trying to be careful not to hit the cord, or else you guys will not hear me. So, I'm actually kind of glad the elephants are here. They're not that bad. Now, another elephant. There we go. Upgraded to a 3. Now the elephants or whatever enemy is gonna come, they're gonna burn to the ground. I'm talking like burn to the ground. Okay, guys. Let's do this. We can do this, guys. I'm gonna fill this whole part with 3 canners. I itch my head. Sorry. Come on. I can do this. Actually, yeah, I can do this, guys. Do you believe in me? I think you do. You believe in me, don't you? There's no way you can't. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Let's and we'll just get some coins. I don't know how they give you coins, but they're just... Ooh, it's the elephants. It's the big wild elephant thing. Poof! Go away. Just go away. Go away today. Go away today. Go away today. I'm just gonna put some towers. Some frozen towers. And then we will be fine. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I hit the thing. But it's cool. Since I don't have that many coins, I'm just gonna watch them go away. And then we will be fine. You'd be expecting the dragon's fire would stop them from freeze, but... You know, because fire versus ice, it just burns it easily. So, 600. Then we need, oh my gosh, we need some elephants to get up here. What do they give you? 5. No, I don't know how much they give you. Maybe 20, I don't know. Okay. Oh my. What the heck is going on? Oh my gosh. There's a... Well, that round was easy. That round wasn't that bad. I'm gonna put some thunderdells. I don't know what they're called. I don't know. It just shows the picture, and I don't know. So. And yes, we're gonna put some more baldies. Videos maybe tomorrow because right now it's not good. I don't really get to see the point of freezing the elephants, because guys, if you download the game and if you have a YouTube channel, I don't know, but like me, of course me, because why am I putting out this video in the first place? But don't freeze an elephant because it doesn't really do anything. I don't know why I put the frozen towers, but I like the freeze towers. Okay, these guys are just, oh my gosh, for now, but you never know. And now, since I'm just getting prepared for the other waves when they're gonna come, I'm gonna go rack up my dragons. Dang it, I don't have enough coins. Let's just wait for these guys to go. Thank you. Go poof again. Oh my goodness. Oh, they're getting close. There goes the lightning. Then the thunder. Here comes these guys. Fast like nothing, but yet they're going poof, poof, poof. You see so many the kapoofs everywhere. I think that guy's not even up. Here comes some of my dragons. And then put some cannons. Woola woola woop. The lightning, because it's not the thunder. You hear the thunder and it's loud, but that doesn't really hurt you. It's just noise. The lightning is supposed to be the frightening, and that's what's happening to the elephant, because I don't get it. They're supposed to be bigger than the towers. I don't know why there's a cloud there. How is there a cloud there? And yet the elephants are way tinier than what you expect in trees. But the trees are actually way smaller in this game, and then the elephants are huge, and then my objects are like, oh my gosh, they're huge. It's like the the Vatican. Also, guys, I did go to Europe, and it was amazing. If you don't believe me, well, then just don't subscribe to my channel. I'm just kidding. But guys, I did go to Europe, but I had to go. But guys, I'm actually kind of excited. Like, I wasn't really excited, but I wanted to put a video of all these bases, because when I was on my way there on a plane, I actually downloaded the game to see if it was the app, actually. I didn't know it was a game for the iPad. So, what I did, my mom looked up Baldi's Basics, and guess what? It was there, and now I'm putting up videos, and you guys love them. Hope so. If you don't love them, then you just don't. Like, the cannons at the start, we're just going through this level like it's easy. Yes, we're gonna just do one level, because I actually did do another video with both of the levels. Since they were so long, the video didn't even pop up. So, oh my gosh. This is not bad. Surprisingly. It's not that bad. So, yes. No! Oh wait, they didn't even steal hearts, so that's good. Now you guys shall pay. Sorry, Hannibal. Unless you want to see this. Hear it out loud, but I just... No! Boom. Okay. So here we go. We have little guys, medium guys, and big guys at the start. They do get upgraded. Like, they do get their frozen ball up very fast. Faster than the other ones of the other towers over there. So yes, I love this game, and yes, there's gonna be one more video, sadly, because I know you guys love this game. I wish there was more level to this game, because this game's amazing, and you guys love it also. So this is gonna be the second last video of Zombie Town, and guys, we are gonna put up more Dan the Man if you like it. So. And also, I'm gonna put up some more bosses. If you didn't know, there's a guy with the hose nose. Yeah, he uses his hose nose for like the elephants are going through. Here, I'll talk about that in just a second. The elephants are getting close to the end. They're gonna eat my hearts. There goes some elephants. There goes some hearts. Don't go away. Don't go away. One go away. One go away. So at least one. At least one. Actually, all of them go away. Okay, I'm down to 14. Please, how did they survive through the cannons? And I lost hearts for no reason. Now, since you did that to Ben, my... Then 65, then 85, then 85. my level of zombie tower. And you guys should too. Please. Subscribe. If you guys subscribe to my channel, I love you. And if you, and after the last video tomorrow, and you want to say you want some more of this zombie tower, well, sadly, if you didn't see this last video that's going to be coming up tomorrow, well, you better see it because it's going to be guys, I'm gonna try to beat Baldi's boat. Then I get a punishment. I don't know what punishment it is. Oh, I know what it is. I have to record 3 videos in 1 day. How about that? So I wanna try to beat Baldi. If I can, I'm just gonna beat him. This is the last one. This is the last one. Oh my gosh. I could do it, Ben. This guy's gonna go away. In 3, 2, 1. You're still alive. Mom's dead. Oh! Oh my gosh. I did it. No, I didn't mean to. I meant to get out. Guys, we defeated the 11th, not episode. I meant to say we defeated the 11th level. And yes, I really want to do 12, but guys, I want to do it tomorrow because right now it's very late. It's like 9 something or something, or 8, I don't know. Maybe, hopefully it's 8, because if it is, then I'll just be happy. I don't know why, I'll just be happy. But guys, guess what? That's it for today with Zombie Tower. And please like and subscribe to the channel. And you know my other videos when I say nothing else to say. But